So as you can see, I is hitting it up with a new game for you, Need for Speed Payback. I have been waiting for this for some time now, and now I've got it. Looking forward to playing it. I'm wanting to do the story mode so I can go on multiplayer later on for you guys. So let's get straight into it and have some fun. As you can see by the title, it is my first time playing it. Looking forward to it. So let's see how we do. All the usual stuff, agreements and all that from EA, rah-da-rah-da-rah. Let's get cracking, Jack in.
W.
Well, for now, let's go on easy because I've never played it before. What's new? Titanium Trials. Looking forward to it, really looking forward to it. Open bait crate chases. Oh, some nice motors. Let's get straight into it. Bish bash bosh. I've seen a lot of gameplay on this game from my boy Shredder T. So yeah, as you can imagine, I'm looking forward to it as I do like my cars. Nice graphics.
Not bad, Tyler, but you're still gonna lose.
I already won. You just don't know it yet.
Tyler Morgan.
Soft pineapple.
Yes, Jaffel Cakes, you good?
This is us being friendly.
Thanks for coming in, Famalam. You just in time, I've just started story mode.
I haven't seen Max this excited since the Veneto job.
Aren't you?
Biggest job we've ever done? You bet I am.
Time to kick this up a notch.
Great graphics. Love the graphics. Yeah, you good anyway, Jaffel Cakes? You good?
That was a sick jump.
Bel Air, honey, let's make you fly.
Hey, up. Hello to everyone in that's coming in right now. I hope you're all good. Hope you're all having a good day.
You might even be ahead if you weren't such a show-off.
She's not wrong.
Loving this game right now.
Mac?
First time gameplay.
Shut up, Mac.
I'm shaking my head in disapproval.
Oh, nice. Different. Fair play to you. How you doing, Elm Simmon? You any good? How's that new farm coming along? Oakfields, isn't it? Great.
great graphics.
Nice move.
Great graphics.
Don't expect that to work next time.
Always one step ahead, buddy.
Pardon me?
It's dumb, Morgan. You'll be driving the prize. You and your crew better pull this off.
See, what did I say? Lena Navarro is the best damn fixer in Silver.
Yeah, trying to get things up and running.
Yeah.
Oh, fair dues. You'll get that, Jaffel. You'll get that, mate. You know I would help you if I had the game.
You built this all yourself?
Given enough time and attention, an artist can turn any pile of scrap into a supercar.
Mm-hmm. Okay, guys. You know what we do now.
Party?
Practice. Let's roll.
Very happy with it in a minute. Very happy.
You can buy anything here, even luck. Let the rich play with cards and dice. Those of us born in the shadow of the casinos, we take our chances at 100 miles an hour.
Everyone in position? Jess?
Standing by outside the circuit.
Mac?
Mac Attack is ready to roll.
You named your truck the Mac Attack?
She named herself.
Raph, just get the car to me and I'll take care of the rest.
Time to make us all rich, Tyler.
I got eyes on the mark. The gambler's here.
Well, look at that. It is a beautiful day for a race.
Marcus Ware.
Gotcha. 4-1 odds of taking first place. Now, I know this prototype won't let me down. The question is, can you handle it? Those electric motors and twin turbo V8 will give you a combined
1500 horsepower. Yeah, I can handle it.
Woohoo! Good boy! You've done your homework.
Now listen, second place doesn't get me Jack.
Got it? You seem like a hot hand. Don't screw this up, all right, Hotshot?
I'll try not to.
You suspect anything?
Not a thing.
So it looks like we've got ourselves into a bit of a race then. To catch me first, y'all.
Whatever you're thinking of, stop. You're bringing the car back to me right now.
1 out of 13, please provide a location update.
Sally, Eastbound through Billionaire's Row. A13, we got them. They're Billionaire's Row.
All units be advised, 1 out of 13 is back in pursuit of the subject.
A13, we've lost.
Trying Jaffa Cake.
Where are you? I'm almost there.
Me too. Mac, you got this?
Time to get you two the hell out of here.
Yeah, we got this.
Tyler Morgan, 23 years old, mother Sylvia Morgan, father unknown, suicide, 6 months in juvenile for reckless driving.
I'm the best racer in town in one of the fastest cars in the world. Good luck catching me.
You don't want to roll that day.
Aww. Well, cut through there.
What the hell?
What's going on?
I'm on my way.
Right.
The street racers in here. I saw them take that car. Thank you, officer.
What have you done?
Didn't Rev tell you what's under that hood? My buyers are paying a fortune for it.
You'll never get away with this, Navarro!
The cops are on their way. The house sends their regards.
Hey, what happened here?
Navarro. Mac, get him help. I'll draw the cops.
But go!
Hi, what are you doing?
Drawing the cops away.
My job.
I brought Navarro on board. This is on me. Just get Mac and Rev to safety.
I've got a police scanner, Rav's GPS tracker. At least let me help you. Head towards this village, but gotta hurry. Cops are locking down the sector.
Look, I'm scared of cops, y'all.
Come at me.
Oh, okay.
Hold to get through that. One out of six, please provide location of pursuit.
Subject now westbound through the barrio.
All units be advised. One out of six is in code 3 pursuit. All available units, please respond. One out of six, what is your location of travel now?
Now heading westbound to Boonville.
Copy that, out of six.
Damage, unable to pursue.
Copy.
Hard right, then left at the next corner.
Lock him in.
Adam 6, is a subject secured?
Failure on the arrest, still pursue?
Keep
subject
going.
Now westbound on I-34, Ember Valley Parkway.
Copy. Subject vehicle going westbound on I-34, Ember Valley Parkway.
Now heading eastbound, approaching Lakeside.
Copy, 1 out of 6.
Control, the red TTR has jumped down on the spillway. We lost sight of him.
Copy, Adam 13. All units be on the lookout for a red Nissan Skyline GTR.
Time to relax. The cops have massive backup incoming. They're putting the entire city on lockdown.
Jess, I got unmarked cars on me.
What? Where do they come from?
They're boxing me in.
Get out of here, Tyler! Tyler!
Hell. Where's the car?
Lena Navarro. She played us both and took it for the house.
Did she? You're useless to me. Enjoy prison. Although, you'll want revenge. So will I. Yeah, this'll work. You'll be the ace, but I'm the one who holds the cards.
What are you talking about?
Hear that? Cops are almost here. Go to jail or... work for me. Eat, sleep, drive when I say. And when the time is right, you get what you want.
Do I have a choice?
There's always a choice. Get in.
Looks like I'm working for him.
Say you pull up next for a real sweet ride. What do you think? How much does it cost? How fast can it hit 100? I tell you what I think. I see potential. I see the knife's edge of control. That split second where I put everything on the line. I see myself winning it all.
Morgan! The boss would like his car now.
Yeah. I'll be right there.
Right, Ralph, enjoy the game.
Let's have a little fun.
Yeah, sound Jack for the best, yeah? Thanks for that, mate.
You kidding? I got some speed track times.
Thanks for coming in, yeah?
It's not every day I get to take Weir's DB11 for a spin.
That's what the boss gets for hiring racers.
I don't race anymore, remember? That's the deal. No more racing or my ass goes straight to jail.
Oh, too bad. How's they make money for noobs to throw races these days? You don't even need to compete anymore.
Well, what's the point if they tell you who wins and who loses?
Money, bro!
Sam, my man, thank you, yeah? Much appreciated.
Damn, that feels good.
What do you say? I can give you this guy's number.
Not interested.
Yeah, Sam, Joss, wish all the best, yeah? Thank you very much, much appreciated.
Tyler, where's my car?
Don't worry, Weir, I'm not stealing this one.
Is that how you treat your friends, Tyler? Huh? Well... no wonder your crew deserted you, huh?
That's not how it went down.
Yeah, I bet they can't wait to hear from you, huh? Your perfect heist fell apart and your whole crew became the most wanted little gang in all of Fortune Valley. Miller's had to sell out driving petty criminals to make ends meet. I even heard a little rumor that McAllister's driving for the house these days. And your mechanic? Ah, poor old Ralph. You think they'll ever take your calls again? Tyler, come on, listen. I'm the only friend you got right now. You will get your revenge on Navarro, and I will get my car back. But you have to be patient, understand? The pieces are just about to fall into place. Okay, I'll take that as a yes. Now get back here before I fire your ass.
Or we'll take it from you.
Great chat.
Enjoyed the ride, Tyler? Look, now's not the time, kid. I say when the cards get played. It's been 6 months. Get out. If you so much as dinged my car... I'm knocking you down to garbage truck duty. Okay, Ty. Time to go home.
Anyone knows new abandoned car location?
Just a quick drive home.
Hello, Mantels. Thanks for coming in. Hope you're good. I've just started, mate, so I'm just doing story mode, but I've got a couple of friends who might know. But until I get in contact with them, I don't actually know. But I hope you're good, though. Thanks for coming in.
I did not turn that jack.
Wait, I don't make the rules.
Look, man, you gotta help me out. I'm 2 months late on rent.
Hey, you think I made a money? Did you see a Porsche badge on my ass?
You're crap, bro. Deal with it.
Racers, this is your curator, and you're listening to the voice of the streets.
How are you, Mantels? You good?
Wilds of Fortune Valley.
No problem, I'm complaining.
Thank you. I wish you all the best, Mantels, yeah?
You're racist. Who among you can tame this city? Who among you can handle the rush? Do you have what it takes? It is the season of speed. The Outlaws' rush is coming to Fortune Valley. Only the best of the best can run it. Only the best of the best will win it. Could it be?
The Outlaws' rush? Yeah, as if. I can't keep going like this. I should be out there taking on Navarro. I'm wasting my time with Campbell. It's time. About those street races.
Yeah, what's happening, GTA? You good? Thanks for coming in.
I'm doing great trying to find new abandoned car driving around the world. I hope it's Mazda RX-7 last car to my list.
Yeah, nice. Sounds nice, man, pals. Nice, man. Good, Retro, good.
Show me when you've gotten some races around town and you'll get your shot.
Yeah, the RX-7 is nice, Mantels. Wow, this is just a sick game in the overall, isn't it? Do you know what I mean? Yo, 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 what's happening, Shredder T? You good? Thanks for coming in, G. Yeah, of course I am, Shred, you know that.
Racers, this is the voice of the streets. The streets continue to whisper to me. They whisper of races where the least likely contender wins, where the strongest racers make that one critical mistake to give up victory. It's not unheard of to win on the long odds once, but what do you say when it happens again the next night, friends? In Westside, and then again in Boonville, and again in Lakeside? There's something rotten in this city, and I, your curator, will find out what.
Yeah, I have an idea.
Let's start, let's go, yo, yo, yo!
Okay, big shot, time for your first test. Win and you'll move on.
Time to win this.
You playing the Lux Edition?
No, I'm not Mantels.
Yes.
That's that one up.
I'm coming for you.
We saw that shit. I weren't happy with that. I thought I made that corner. Yeah, the sad man tells. Man tennis. I apologise. I haven't got the deluxe edition, no, it's just the base game. Yeah, I ain't happy with that. That should have been mine. I thought it already made the corner.
Go time.
That's better.
Racking up the wins.
So how are you doing on Need for Speed, Mantalis?
Okay.
You winning?
Bad. Maybe the house can use someone like you.
Could you do better?
The better the racer, the more convincing it is when you take the fall.
You know I'm good enough for the house.
Maybe, maybe not. You had one good race. Might have been a fluke. I've got you signed up for one more race for serious contenders. Do well there, and it'll mean something.
Consider it done.
Love you.
Let's do this. What did I tell you? I win again?
Fine. You proved you can drive.
Some more.
We're setting you up with a new ride so you look the part. Navarro is building a new order on the streets. And if you do well with us, you can be part of it. But the house is a business. Don't you forget it.
I sure will.
Good. Welcome to the house.
Why, thank you very much. Welcome. Thank you, babe. Hey, you.
Finally, I found
that
it's old-school Nissan Skyline.
Oh, really, Mantenis? Nice. I look forward to that later, then. Mantenis, if you jump in on later, I'll have to get that on stream, well, if I can. But thank you for letting me know then, Mantenis. That's really nice. I like the old-school Nissan GTA. Old school, you know what I mean, sorry. Skyline. What colour is it, Natalis?
Dusty with red sports stripes on it.
Yeah, nice.
Hey, buddy.
I like that. That sounds nice, that does.
Hope you enjoyed being on top, Lena. Your race rigging business ends tonight.
This is it. Welcome to the big time. Hope you like your new ride. Your code name is Sidewinder.
I do like the new motor.
Time to let King Snake pass me.
No deal, Navarro.
Who is this?
know what? Fine. Take this win and enjoy it. Let's get the hell out after. You're my ace in the hole.
That's the plan.
I don't know who you are, Sidewinder, but you're gonna regret this.
Your rigged races are done, Navarro.
Kylo Morgan?
Okay, enjoy the win, but remember, I need you alive.
That's how you do it, ladies and gents, boys and girls, y'all.
Gig's up, Lena.
Your little stunt cost a lot of people a lot of money, Tyler. You just messed with the house. We run this city, streets included. Every race, every midnight run, every off-road rally.
You don't run it anymore, yo.
Well, not tonight it didn't.
Mr. Navarro, we can't do this here.
You're not winning anymore, yo.
I'll see you around.
I know it's only a game, but I actually hate that Navarro.
Oh, you magnificent idiot! The house is throwing a fit because of you.
Good.
No, not good. Bad. I need you alive for the next part. Ditch the enforcers and me.
Come on, man.
You don't own this shit! DM Hall 2016 does, y'all!
What's taking so long?
This guy's got some moves, but we will get him.
You better. You're the one who brought him in.
Busy dodging a bunch of pissed off thugs.
Don't apologize. Get rid of them.
There, I lost him.
Good. I'm sending you my location.
Almost there.
Yeah, enough time. We've got a lot to do.
I took care of it. No bookie's gonna trust Navarro after tonight.
Is that what you think? You're adorable! Her boss owns them all, Tyler. She doesn't need their trust.
I'll find a way.
Yeah, there is a way. See?
Don't mess with the best, and the best don't mess. Yo!
Is an illusion, and every bet is rigged. That's...
I'm loving this story mode right now, guys, girls, ladies, and gents.
I'm a street racer. This has nothing to do with me.
What? No. This has everything.
As I said, I hope you're all having a good day.
Everything.
W. Hello and welcome. Hope you are enjoying the Hall 2016 live stream. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks.
You ever heard of the Outlaws Rush?
Biggest street race in the country.
Yeah, it is. And the house is gonna rig it. High rollers putting millions on their man, and he takes a cut from it all. Tonight was just a test run, and your little stunt gave me an idea.
Oh?
Look, I've seen you drive. You're the best racer this city has. All we have to do is get you in.
How you know this?
And the house and Navarro come crashing down.
Bring down the house.
Yeah.
Not my fight. Save your casino yourself.
These are your streets, right? Then this
it's Nissan Skyline 2000 GTR runner car.
Yeah, nice man, Tellis. Nice man. Look forward to having a little play with that tonight.
Come on, Tyler. Time to go home and think this over.
Cooper,
oh,
hunting abandoned car.
They know I gave you the number. I boxed for you. Guys like you and me, we just speed bumps to the abandoned K-73 gang downtown.
Thank you very much, man, Tellis. Thank you very much. I'm looking forward to it.
It's not a X7 I wanted, but I will take it. Emoji wide smile.
Yeah, that's it, isn't it, Mantellis? That's how you gotta look at it. More cars to play with, you know what I mean, G? Oh, I thought it was a cut through. Bass has took my car too, y'all.
Where?
Let's do this.
Good. Good, good, good. You're gonna need a crew.
Don't mess with the best and the best don't mess. Loving this right now. I just want to say thank you to my new subscribers at the moment. Much appreciated, much love.
Hey! Hush Puppy! Big fan of your channel.
It's #Tiger. Yeah. Tiger selfie!
No, here we go.
Roar! Come on, big roar!
Roar.
Epic.
Get in the car.
Random.
What the hell? What kind of music is this?
#Tiger here live from the Hashmobile with the Driftmeister Mac McAllister. Give us the 411 on drifting, Mac.
Right. It's simple, really. Just get to a high speed and steer hard. Here, check it out.
LOL!
Did you just low out loud?
Go again, but like, really go hard.
Look, I don't wanna...
Customer's always right.
Fine. You know what?
Let's show this guy what to do.
Great job on the setup, by the way. Lighting up those tires is a piece of cake.
Setup?
Let me guess. This car was already set up for drifting when you bought it.
Duh. Where'd you learn to drive like that anyway?
London. I ran with a crew from Hackney that boosted cars when I was young and stupid. I learned to drift corners with speed and got damn good at it.
That's straight up OG, fam.
Please don't say that.
Is that why you came to America? To escape your criminal past?
Nah, man, it's not like that. This is the land of SUVs, muscle cars, and open roads, mate. Perfect place for a fresh start.
Sounds like you made it. I'm about to make you insta-famous.
Yep. Some of us have all the luck.
Any advanced drifting tips for the Tiger Cubs listening? Do you have, like, a drift button or something?
Yep. That's it. Just press the drift button.
Yeah, that's it, Retro, you got that right. Beat the target score. No problem.
Are you kidding? I play lots of racing games.
Ah, messed that one up.
This isn't as awesome as I thought it would be.
I'm just getting started, right?
Did you see that?
Yeah.
Can we stop? I'm not feeling well.
Can't hold it together?
I'll try. A bad idea.
Hey, up.
You said go hard. Customer's always right, remember?
The last one is the outlaw's rush.
No, no, it's the wrong way. You're gonna let me hit the bloody checkpoint then, or what?
I have $1,000 in new first speed payback. And in real life, I have only $4 million.
Hello, Diego. Thanks for coming in right now. As I said, it's my first time gameplay on here. Really loving it. Nice graphics, beautiful cars. And yeah, I believe I'm going to get on really well in this car and this game. I'm looking forward to the future on this game, I tell you.
Work faster.
Thank you for coming in. I hope you're all good, mate. Much appreciated for you coming in. Yeah, I'm looking forward to the last run. Let's get out of here.
We're not gonna make it.
Oh, come on. This is just a bit of fun.
All patrols be advised. Possible robbery at the casino district. Sending units to investigate.
Miller.
You're doing this now.
So how are you, Diego? You good? Hope you're having a good day, like I said.
Jess, wait, I got a plan.
6 months later and the first time I hear from you, you need something from me?
Jess, I...
Tyler, seriously, I'm a bit busy right now.
Yeah, nice. Nice man, Tennis.
Casino District. Vehicle is a black Audi. One subject with possible GSW. Last seen heading north on Coolidge Street.
Pass 35, confirm control, on the lookout.
Told you this isn't a good time.
Yeah, what the
hell? I'm sure you will get it as well, Mantellis.
Hey, Jeff.
Mac? Ty must be really desperate if he's pulling you in.
Nah, you know me. Just in it for the giggles.
Is this where you pitch me Tyler's plan?
No way. Wouldn't do it if I were you. He wants to take on Lena.
Lena? She's with the house now. Jesus Christ, you two. No way. I'm out. When it comes to judgment,
they are tricks more.
Any room gets fired after the ambulance rush.
Bear me a second, guys. I didn't hear that comment then.
Tell the guy Jess sent you. He'll pack you up.
Oh, really, Diego? Oh, I see.
Repeat. Suspect
thanks for letting me know, yo.
Radio in with location.
M35, we have a possible match on North Carson Street.
Copy that. Sending additional units.
It's a great game, though, isn't it, Diego? Brilliant game.
Put Mac on.
Look, Jess, this plan is foolproof. All we need is your...
Ty, Lena and the house. Put Mac on.
Can't help yourself, can you? You're interested.
The plan. How insane is it?
Oh, man, it's mad. Cop chases, stunts, crazy heists, nothing up your alley.
Lena alone screwed us 6 months ago. Now you want to take her on with the house? Look what happened to Rav.
It'll be different this time. For the three of us, we could do it.
The old crew back together, huh?
Come back, Jess. Let's do this.
Tell him I'll think about it.
Suspect's car last seen heading northbound to Liberty Desert.
1 out of 13 on route.
My best goal in the world is a Lamborghini.
13 to control, I located the black Audi.
Yes, you know it. Great car.
Copy that. Sending additional units your way.
I built this ride just for you boys. Let's dance.
One Adam 13, please provide a location.
Yeah, great car, Diego.
Now heading westbound to Boonville.
Copy.
They're trying to take me out, Control.
This is One Adam 6, we've lost contact with the pursuit.
Subject vehicle is southbound on I-34 Amber Valley Parkway.
Copy. Subject vehicle going southbound on I-34 Amber Valley Parkway.
MOG happy tears.
One Adam 35.
Bear me a second, whoever just wrote a comment. I'll be with you in a minute.
Copy that.
Control, my unit's taking a lot of damage, unable to pursue.
Alright, copy.
Let me just finish this up and I'll see who's just wrote. As you can imagine, it is a bit hard. Mantellis, thanks for the heads up.
Yeah?
Let's meet. Where are you?
Wait, on what difficulty are you playing?
It's only on easy, just till I get the grips of things, and then obviously I'll turn it up a notch to normal, maybe. It's just so I can get the grips of the controls, etc, etc. Do you know what I mean, Mantellis? Just so I can get the grips of the controls.
I left the game because of crap like this.
The best crew in town always gets a racer in the rush. So all we have to do is beat all the Silver Rock Street Leagues and I'm in. Mac will handle the off-road and drift. I'll do the rest.
What about the house? They control every dirty deal in town.
Well, that's where you come in. They'll have a bulletproof setup. Talk to your underworld contacts.
Yeah, that's the best way to enjoy arcade NFS style.
Win the race, watch the house burn while we count our piles of cash.
Yeah, that's it, Mantalis. Not too much to worry about. Do you know what I mean? Just so I can get a grip of the map. Do you know what I mean? Know my surroundings.
Yes, I'm in.
Yes!
Rav? You know we can't pull this off without our master engineer.
You're so funny.
If you're that desperate, I'm in as well, and you can use my garage, but there are a few conditions. First...
Whoa! The crew's back together, baby!
Serenity now. Either of you fools even have a car?
I sort of lost mine. It's a long story.
Seriously? There are cars in the back. Clients who never paid. I'm surrounded by...
surrounded by no one.
Good old 87 Buick GNX. Now there's a badass car. This one can still pull a...
Whoever's watching, what car do you recommend I get?
The Mark 1 Golf GTI, the car that launched the hot hatch trend. Still an ass kicker to this day. The S2000 Honda's homage to the roadsters of the 60s. Push that VTEC engine to 9,000 RPM to see what she can really do.
For first one, Honda S2000.
Yeah, I was thinking that one, to be fair, Mantalis. Why not? I do like the Honda S2000s.
Even acceleration.
Nothing compared to my ride, but...
Nice, okay.
I thought all you did was tune them up.
All right, you just earned yourself an ass-kicking. How'd you like that 0 to 60?
Not bad. Let's see if it's enough to keep you in the lead. Skill always wins over raw power.
That's what I got, my brother. Middle tiddle.
Matt, where'd you two disappear to?
Rav didn't have what I needed. We're off to the dealership to find me some off-road wheels.
Word.
Oh, yeah.
You good for this? I can lend you some money.
Nah, sis, I'm good. I pulled out my savings.
Loving the game right now, everyone. Love it. Each dealership specializes in a difficult build type. There are 5 build types: race, drift, off-road, drag, and runner. Use this build for off-road events. These cars and trucks specialize off-road. Got it.
Which one are you going for, Mac?
The WRX STI, my hot hatch of choice for a bounce around the scenery, great grip and handling. But my ass is gonna remember every bump. The Land Rover 110, whew, they haven't changed the shake for and for good reason. This thing can take some serious punishment.
I picked Subaru, but both are good. Get the WRX.
Yeah, I was thinking of WRX, to be fair. I am a bit of a WRX person in real life. I do like them. But thank you very much, Mantellus, for letting me know.
Ouch. It's okay, baby. She didn't mean it. Now, I have to kick your ass. Race to the airfield. Take off road. See you slow then.
Why are you really doing this, Matt?
What do you mean? We get a mega payoff and get to kick Navarro's ass. What's not to like?
I know you, Matt. It's not that simple. Ty's on a personal crusade, but that's not you.
Straight talk, Jess. After we split, I had nothing. Doing odd jobs for cash. And sometimes, that meant the house.
You took a gamble and lost. You did what you had to do.
Coming to America's been one big wager. Besides, it's not gambling if you know you're gonna win. You got your own thing, Jess. You don't need us. Why are you here?
Someone's gotta watch out for Ty. Taking on the street leads to get into an impossible race? He's angry and fixated on Navarro, and he's going to meet us.
So you think we got a chance?
After it all went down, we didn't hear from him for 6 months. If he's back, he believes he can win. And I'm not letting a brother go to war alone.
I knew it. You missed us.
Look, Matt, I'll support you guys as long as you're not idiots. I'm in it for you two, not the thrill.
I know you, Jess. You won't be able to help yourself. Oh, yeah.
And to go, well, I can't do nothing else then. Why can't I equip it?
I'll admit, I didn't think you could pull it off.
Ha! You don't win anything by playing safe.
Point taken, but I'll stick to the road. DW
habits part of tutorial you will put in garage.
Ah, Sound Mantellus, thank you very much, yeah? Thanks for the heads up again.
Hey, Ram, what's up?
Nice ride you got there, Mac. Why don't you bring her around to the garage?
Be right there.
Cleared up this space for you three. Feel free to leave your cars here, tune them up, paint them, work on your style. Why don't you try a bit of upgrading first? See if you can get some extra performance out of those cars. Have your food parts lying around the shop. Just put everything back where you found it. Understood? This is where the magic happens. The more you do out there, the more you can get in here to make your ride sing. Style is expression. What do you want to say with your guard? I know of two leagues worth your time out here in the desert. This one is a racing league called the Graveyard Shift, led by La Katrina. Bunch of kids with a death wish and a taste for the dramatic. Mac, second league's for you. League 73, an off-road crew led by...
I hope everyone's enjoying the show right now.
Lately, they've taken to racing around the airfield.
If so, show your love and support by dropping me a like and sub if you haven't already.
Okay, Mac, first we take on some league races. Then we challenge the bosses one-on-one.
Should start earning us the rep we need to enter the Outlaws' rush. Time to check out League 73 and challenge them to a race. Day's half over, or as I like to think of it, half full.
Godspeed, racers. This is your curator. The streets whisper of opportunity and danger. Two nights ago, an unknown race...
I'm so glad I got this game right now.
If you are enjoying the whole 2016 live stream, don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks.
Great game, this is. Love it.
What do we have here? Fresh meat.
Your Udo Roth? Name's Matt.
How long
I know
are
you
who
you are. You're Tiger's drifting buddy. You here to take a tiger selfie, Mac?
Screw that.
Mantellus, so I'm doing it till about quarter two. And then I've got to go and pick up my boy. But I'll be on later on today, 7 o'clock UK time.
I'll tell you the bet I have in mind, and if you like the odds, we'll lock it in. Win, and I'll even share some.
Fresh meat is on the lunch menu, boys and girls.
Ooh, careful now. I bite back. Let's go, let's go.
Yeah.
What a dick. Missed that out, didn't I?
Good and glad you're enjoying the game. What else you play?
I play Black Ops, Fortnite. What else do I play?
Gonna crush this.
Battlefield 1, Titanfall 2. A bit of everything, to be fair. Not too many games, but what I have got, I enjoy playing.
Already subscribed, you couldn't show no good content.
Bear me a sec, man, I didn't hear that comment.
Damn it, Mac! I have enough trouble keeping these kids off the airfield as it is! Don't encourage them!
I'm gonna do this right, I'm sorry!
You're not goddamn sorry!
No, you're right. I'm not.
Whatever, just... kick their ass for me, all right?
Thank you very much, Mantanis. Very good of you. Much appreciated. Glad you're enjoying the stream.
Well, time to do some work. I will get back later. Have fun, peace. MOG victory sign.
Yeah, Sal Montanus, thank you for dropping in, mate. Thank you for the sub. I look forward to seeing you soon, mate. All the best, yeah? Cheers, my man.
From vanity items to pod tokens to bank. Keep playing those odds, Racer.
Thank you.
ride down the highway at a
hundred miles an hour. Hell yeah, let's go and do this.
Every decision is life and death. I am La Katrina, and this is the graveyard shift.
I'll give you the graveyard shift, y'all. You'll be eating my dust, puto.
You the gringo who wants to join our midnight run?
Join, beat, same difference. Name's Tyler Morgan.
Morgan, huh? Never heard of you. Try to keep up with us.
I'll do way more than that.
Oh, come on. Let's give it a go.
Orale. Time to dance with death. Of you. You got taken out a few months back.
That was then.
And what is now, Wei?
Beat your racers for one, then beat you.
Lo siento, Wei. You have no chance.
We'll see about that.
Curator,
The streets whisper of opportunity and danger. 2 nights ago, an unknown racer took first place in the Boonville race. Rumor has it that's not the outcome some people wanted. And a local racer codenamed King Snake ended the night race into the hospital in an ambulance. To the winner, the streets say to you, ride free, ride proud, and check your blind spots.
Guess there's no going back now.
History is filled with legendary feats of daring and speed, some even dating back to the city's bootlegger days. I have a mission for you, racers. Find these spots.
Wasn't too hard the last time.
Órale!
Let's do this.
Yeah, boy, that's how you do it.
I win again, like Katrina.
Taking the side bet as well. Hope everyone's enjoying the show right now. I know I am. Yeah, boy. Thank you all for watching right now. Hope you're good, enjoying the show. What's everyone up to now? Are they at work? On break? At school, doing nothing?
Hello and welcome. Hope you are enjoying Eden Hall 2016 live stream. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks.
Morgan here thinks he's back in the game, y'all. How about we give that new confidence a proper burial?
You're welcome to try.
Hell yeah, still got it. Thank you all for watching. As you can see, it's my first time gameplay, so I have to do the story mode. Really loving it. Great graphics, amazing vehicles. Some vehicles that I dream of, but that's a different story. Righty tidy. Well, if it makes me go faster, I'm gonna have it.
So, you win again.
When do I race you?
Beat my crew in the next race. Then we dock.
There you go. What's everyone up to? Is everyone having a good day? If so, don't be shy, give me a comment, man. let's get to the next mission. I'm gonna get down there, y'all. Now we're getting somewhere, I think. No, we're not. Come on, I'm trying to get...
Just another church.
Oh, it's just taking a Michael now. How do I get the map up? Who's watching? How do I get the map up? Bear with me a second, guys. Blue screen. What's happening, Famalam? I've just... Join my homeboys, everyone. Jaffle Pie and Shredder T. How do I get the big map up, boys? Ah. Yo. So we're starting the stream tonight. Oh. Yeah. Yeah, sound. Yeah, no problem. No, I'm good, mate. No worries. Shipments. Oh, nice. Thank you, mate. Yes, sound major. No problem, Jaff. Yeah, and you, yeah? All the best. See you later. Take it easy, Jaff. Peace! Oh, I love it. Yeah. Yeah, nice. If anything, I'm just trying to save the money right now.
Oh, okay. Oh, nice, okay. I hope everyone's enjoying this stream right now. Thank you for coming in. Thank you to all my new subscribers. Much love.
Playtime's over, Morgan. Now you lose.
Bring it.
I got this.
Say again. What do you mean by that? Sorry. Occasional comes out. I'm not gonna lie. Oh, don't worry, man, don't worry. Yeah. What's everyone up to today? Hope you're enjoying the stream. Oh, I love it. I love him in real life anyway. Yes. Oh yeah.
Gotta keep it up.
No pocket rocket. Till about 1:45, then I'll go pick my boy up. Bigger man anyway for not like backing out or anything. Yeah. Well, that's just me. Yeah. Yeah. Right, I've got your IP address. Watch out. Yes, mate. It's old style Skyline. I can confirm which one it is, because one my new subscriber has been telling me it is. Yes, it. Yeah, it's white. It is. Really nice. It is. Thanks to Mantellis.
Smash that like and sub button, guys. Come on, DM is a motherfucking beast.
Oh, mate, I'm getting the drift now. I am getting the drift.
You've earned your turn against me, Morgan.
Yeah, love it.
Show me some fire, and I'll even throw in a powerful
corpse. How long have I got left now, then? So I get onto obviously multiplayer. What's that? Yeah, I've got Nightbot on restriction, so if you say all the wrong words, obviously, it holds it. Yeah. So how long have I got left till I finish story mode then? I don't know what do you mean? How do I know what chapter I'm on?
Yo.
Yes, Chase, what's happening? Thanks for coming in, G. Much appreciated. Oh, okay, sound no problem. How you going, Chase? You doing good, man? Spoken to you for a bit. Yeah, sweet, no problem. Sweet, no problem.
Yeah, you good, mate. You good?
Yeah, I'm very good, thanks, Chase. Thank you for asking, my friend. As you can see, I'm just hitting up a new game right now. Loving it, mate, as well. Loving it. No, I didn't. Okay. Yeah. Oh, okay. Yeah. How you doing on Fortnite, Chase?
Ready to dance.
You putting up those wins?
I'm not gonna go.
Thank you to everyone that's watching right now. Hope you're good.
How's the streaming thing coming along? W.
It's doing really well at the minute, Chase.
Hello,
thank you.
Welcome. Hope you are enjoying the Vulture 016 live stream. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks.
Yeah, I just love them. Oh God, I just love all the cars on here at the minute.
With death, Morgan? I'm not gonna go easy on you.
Good. I don't do easy.
Yeah.
Órale, güero. Bailemos.
Okay. Couldn't tell you where it is, but I know what it is, so. Hell yeah.
First YouTube video has 206 views, which ain't bad for a first video.
Oh, that's good, mate. That's good. Fair dues.
This is not over, Tyler Morgan.
And how is Mrs. Shredder T?
What's with the whole death thing?
Just a bit of fun, you know? My family owns a funeral home. We all have our grab, ¿verdad?
Oh, no, it's okay.
You were serious about betting that derelict?
Yes, but you have to race me like your life depends on it.
Bear with me a second with the comments. I will get back to you as soon as I can. As you can see, it's a bit difficult when I'm racing. I will get to you shortly.
The house is gonna come after you too someday, you know.
They're city rats. Nothing for them out here. They'll leave us alone.
Navarro won't stop at the city. I know it.
first impressions?
A little bit longer.
No.
Too slow, Katrina. You lose.
Well,
all right, okay. Yes, Chase, I agree. That's really good for a first video. Fair play. Don't give up. I've already played on it, mate, and it's sick. My mate's got a 70-inch TV. Yeah, it is amazing. Right, graveyard shift completed, if that makes any sense. To you, Shred. Yes, yeah, no problem. Yeah.
I was wrong okay. About you, amigo. Something has changed.
Yeah. Yeah, it has.
Enjoy the Mustang, Morgan. I'll be seeing you.
Yes, Sam, no problem.
It's time.
So where's this carriage I'm going to?
Mustang body.
No problem.
That's so.
Uh-huh. Had to dance with the Grim Reaper herself to get it.
What? Ah, graveyard shift. If you find come back
Ford,
to the garage and we'll see
Ford
what we can make
undiscovered. What's that mean? That's just popped up. I've got to find a derelict chassis. Can I have one? The abandoned car just come up on mine. Well, it's right behind me apparently. Okay. Yeah, sweet, no problem. Okay. But what did I get it yet? I'm not even on multiplayer yet, am I? The abandoned car. Here. Yeah, I bought it. What on the map? Yeah. Yeah, no problem. Yeah. Okay, cool. Thank you. It's your boy DM Hall 2016 hitting you up with yet another video. Don't be shy. Give my mum a try. Oh, she looks.
To make it right before I faced you guys. Then I realized I couldn't do it alone.
I see. Thanks for telling me, Ty. But if you ever do that again, I'm gonna kick your ass.
So, going down this road, yeah? Not moving. Down. Oh, I know, it's annoying.
Sandy, am I tripping? Are you with me?
down. There.
Go left on the speed camera. To me, to you. Shredder, you're getting burped. Obviously. Flamalamp. Thank you for your patience, guys, girls, ladies and gents. I'm just trying to find the abandoned car at the moment, which is the Skyline. Booyah! Who, me? Or your wife? Oh yeah. She's oh, nearby, abandoned car.
There you are.
Oh my God. Ain't that nice? No, sorry, mate. I'm on about the car. As if that's my first abandoned car. That's shit, that is, though, isn't it? Why have they stopped that for, then? Like any car, it gets better when you upgrade.
Copy now.
Rhino. In the safari park I have. In the safari park I have. Oh, it's lit! That is fucked up, it's just come up. Rhino incoming. Oh, I just avoided it. How weird is that? You just mentioned it and it's just appeared. Now heading northbound through Marshall Observatory Tunnel.
Watch it. And you're down.
My car's taking too much punishment.
Copy that.
Nope. Okay. Yeah, nice. New skyline in the garage you said about. Remind me after, yeah? Yeah. Eat shit, Portal! DB9's on us now. The DB9 Popo. Five old. Yo. Eat shit, Porto. And DM Hall 2016. Girls, ladies and gents, I have just got the abandoned car and I've only just got the game, so I am happy. No, yesterday.
Nice try, fellas.
Yeah, I think it's more of a catch-up, mate, and obviously she's down anyway, I just didn't want to let her down, do you know what I mean?
Is a worldwide legend. Love that nostalgic look.
That's a nice motor, that is. Which one are we talking about? The... Okay.
Running in the rain.
Yeah. 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 Oh, no, sure. Okay. And how about... And the height? Okay. Yeah. I don't do it on the S2000, it's not letting me run it on the S2000 yet. Select car, exit garage, sell car. Oh. Understood. Yeah. Yeah, that's it, isn't it? It works for you, it's gonna work for me. If anything, I'll just go half height just to see how I'm doing with it. Okay. Yeah, fair dues. Nice. Yeah. Thank you to everyone joining in right now. Hope you're good. Hope you're all enjoying the show. As you can see, I've just been lowering my motors. So I get better stance on the road. Oh yes. Oh okay. If I sometimes on the sidewalk. Hell yeah! Don't be shy. Oosh! Oh yes! Or concrete cake! What? She needs to be shot. She could have gave you some. Right guys, girls, ladies and gents, looks like I'm going to do one more race and then I'm going to call it a day because I'm going to pick my boy up from school. Say again, sorry, Shredder. Understood. Thank you, sir. Nice. Nice, Shaw.
Fortune Valley Solar Project.
Nice.
Take petrol over solar power any day of the week.
Never. Hell yeah, I'm gonna take that. Stay in first position for more than 1 minute. Up.
Udo here. No more playing nice. Kick his damn ass.
Yeah, come on, guys. Stop going easy on me.
Oh, never.
Excuse me, coming through.
I do as well. No thanks. Shredder, are you drinking coke? Beating me, mate. Hell yeah, Thamaram. Okay. Very nice.
The gang is starting to cheer.
Well, guys
on.
And girls, ladies and gents, looks like I can do one more.
Sorry for being so awesome.
As if the house leaning on us to fix races wasn't enough.
Hope you're all having a good day. Thank you so much to my viewers. Thank you so much to my new subscribers. Much love. And just a heads up, I will be streaming from 7 o'clock-ish, depending on what time a boy goes to bed, but yeah, aim for 7, maybe 10 past 7, and we'll be hitting on Battlefield 1. I did have planned NFS, but things come push to shove, and we are running with my boys, Jaffel Pie and Shredder T. But we will be doing NFS as soon as possible. There you go. Thursday, it's just been confirmed. We'll be cracking on NFS. All Oh yes, and Friday, just a heads up to all my new subscribers. We'll be doing a 12-hour stream on Friday night from 7 o'clock. Hope you'll be there. Keeping us company. I've got my Thunder Juice all ready. Oh god, I want Carlin. I've got fucking Red Bull. Oh yeah. It's a celebration. It's a celebration stream, isn't it? I'm gonna chin you up, my friend, for hitting 900.
Hope you're ready for this. See ya after the race.
Oh, air time. Oop, oop. Yeah, sound check, no problem. Thank you for popping in. Thank you for the catch up. Thank you for the advice. Much love as ever. Oh, more water. Yeah, down for that. Wish you all the best, you and your family, yeah, and I'll speak to you soon. All the best, thank you, mate. See ya.
Peace. Can't let him catch me. Gentlemen, the Mac wins again.
See, I'm so addicted, I'm going to sit and crack one more for you boys and girls, ladies and gents, as I'm loving this game so much.
People might start thinking you're a legit off-road racer. Time I put that ridiculous notion to rest.
Does that mean I'll have the pleasure of kicking your ass, Udo?
Tell you what, beat me and I'll tell you where you can find a derelict.
Name the time and place.
This will be the last race, I know I keep saying it, but it will be. I hope you've all enjoyed the show. Thank you so much for coming in and keeping me company. Once again, thank you to all my new subscribers, my viewers. And I will be clocking on at 7 o'clock tonight with a bit of Battlefield 1.
Let's go, fresh meat.
What's a Brit like you doing in America anyway?
I like the weather. Come on. This is the birthplace of desert racing and the trophy truck.
Good answer.
That was the theory anyway. Reality is a little less glamorous. Well, look at that. I'm already ahead of you.
Shut it.
Lift off.
I was sure you'd be a pompous ass.
And?
You're a pompous ass, all right, but you can ride.
Please, Udo, tell me how I'm all talk again.
Shut up and drive.
Any connection to the airfield?
Yeah, man. We used to sneak in there to scope out the UFOs when it was a secret military base. Had to off-road out of there when they'd spot us.
That's amazing. Wait, for real?
Girls, ladies and gents, good morning, good afternoon, good evening. I hope you've all enjoyed my show of Need for Speed Payback. I certainly have. I wish you all the best. Once again, thank you to all my subscribers, my viewers. I will catch you up later around 7 o'clock UK time for a bit of Battlefield 1. It did have planned Need for Speed, but it's going to be Battlefield 1, as my friend's unavailable for Need for Speed. So I look forward to seeing you soon. I wish you all the best. It's been your boy DM4 2016. Till next time, much love. Peace.